Roll the tape. Did I ever tell you how much I like movies?
Only several times a day.
You're like James Bond walking into Q's laboratory.
Phony address and a fake passport. It's like Jason Bourne. Should we put out a bolo for Matt Damon?
Ralph Bellamy was this great old-time actor. He was in His Girl Friday with Cary Grant and Rosalind Russell. I'm sorry, the correct answer is Full Metal Jacket.
That was not the best Marine movie.
But I got another plan to end it.
Which is?
You ever see Fatal Attraction? Poltergeist is behind me, isn't it?
You should watch Fast Times at Ridgemont High.
I saw it last week. Sean Penn is a genius. Phoebe Cates is a babe.
Would explain why the dog went all Hannibal Lecter. Sorry, I know.
DOA, it's called. 1950 film noir classic. Steve Martin, Michael Caine, dirty, rotten scoundrels.
I always figured I'd go out like Cagney and White Heat, Fiery Explosion, or Redford and Newman, and Butch Cassidy, Hail of Bullets.
Or Charlie Chaplin in The Gold Rush.
How'd he die?
Silently.
Watch out! It's Halloween at Coyote Ugly. Piper Perabo.
Kind of like the pellet with the poisons in the vessel with the pestle. Chalice from the palace has the brew that is true.
Corchester, Danny Kaye. Come on, guys, it's a classic.
Ricky Ricardo, you know, you got some splaining to do, Lucy.
Never even got to do my Cool Hand Luke impersonation either. What we got here is a failure to communicate.
Oh, look at me. Like Jack Nicholson in Chinatown.
You guys know what this is. It's Body Heat. The 1981 classic with William Hurt and Kathleen Turner.
Black ship, have you any wool?
You know, I recall a couple of plague flicks.
I'm gonna tell Emma all of your dating tricks.
Flesh and Blood comes to mind. Paul Verhoeven directed, Rutger Hauer starred.
Tony thinks speaking Italian turns women on.
Obviously, you never saw Jamie Lee Curtis in A Fish Called Wanda.
I never had this much trouble with Bernie.
Who the hell is Bernie?
Weekend at Bernie's, a cinematic masterpiece. It's a, you know, blend of the comedic and the macabre.
Shall we play a game?
Matthew Broderick and War Game.
This is so Usual Suspects.
Tony, your dying words will be, I've seen this film.
They pull a knife, you pull a gun. They send one of yours to the hospital, you send one of theirs to the morgue. That's the Chicago way.
It's Connery. Untouchables.
It was called The Transporter.
Didn't see it.
Cool British guy delivers illegal stuff for a price.
Not if he's the new Dread Pirate Roberts.
I love The Princess Bride. No one would ever send her to the Dread Pirate Wesley.
Kind of like Al Pacino and Chris O'Donnell in Scent of a Woman. Hoorah!
My mother isn't quite herself today.
Psycho.
You certainly have your moments.
The movies, Eva. Paycheck.
Ben Affleck, Uma Thurman?
That's right.
Patterns.
George C. Scott, 1971, 7 Academy Awards, including Best
Patterns,
Picture.
Patterns, Donoso. Patterns, not Patton.
8 seasons Magnum wore this shirt, putting up with Higgins and those stupid dogs.
Deuce, a putter!
You know what this is? This is a red Ferrari GT. It's just like Magnum.
Yes, just like Magnum.
I can't, even their rooms are the same.
TV drama, 8 letters. Down.
Sane elsewhere.
All right, listen up, people. Our fugitive has been on the run for 90 minutes. Average foot speed over uneven ground, barring injuries, is 4 miles per hour. What I need from each and every one of you is a hard target search of every gas station, residence, warehouse, farmhouse, henhouse, outhouse, and doghouse in the area. Our fugitive has a name, and it is...
Corporal Damon Worth.
The Tommy Lee Jones speech. Every time we have a fugitive, really.
You ever see The Defiant Ones, Jeffrey?
What?
The movie The Defiant Ones. Tony Curtis, Sidney Poitier.
Haven't you ever seen Voodoo Island with Boris Karloff? The Believers, Martin Sheen. Serpent in the Rainbow. Sleepless in Seattle.
There's something on the wing. Something!
Classic Shatner. Doing the Twilight Zone there, ducky.
La-dee-da, look at you, fancy pants movie reference. Annie Hall, 1977. Really Woody Allen's best.
In the 1985 film Back to the Future, this device makes time travel possible. Come on, baby, I'm back. What is the flux capacitor? Just the cook. Yeah, That's what Steven Seagal said in Under Siege. And look at the havoc he wreaked, huh? What about the Hunt for Red October? The saboteur was the cook.
Oh, sans Iwo Jima. Guys make mistakes, I guess. But everyone we make, the whole stack of chips goes with it.
Who said that?
That's John Wayne. Sergeant Stryker? Come on. It's in the flick you're downloading.
Are you Joe Banks?
Wait. Say that again, but more like Abe Vigoda. Joe Banks, Tom Hanks. Joe versus the volcano.
And do you know why I feel like Travolta?
I feel a movie coming on.
The Boy in the Plastic Bubble. Travolta plays this boy born with an immune deficiency. This is before AIDS. He lives in this giant plastic bubble.
John Patrick Shanley, who wrote and directed Joe vs. the Volcano, won an Academy Award for Moonstruck. He also wrote and directed the movie Doubt, which came out recently. It's pretty good. But in the middle there, clearly, there was a goofy phase.
This reminds me of the end of Alien.